fresh and extraordinarily youthful.
My name's Sega, I'm 9 years old and I'm from Sydney.
I'm going to be a rock star. That's what I want to be.
Rock star dreams aside, at home, Jagger's just a regular kid. He likes mucking around with his toys, doing the yucky stuff that's got to get done, and making one hell of a racket, rocking out with Dad or by himself. This isn't the first time Jagger's been on Australia's Got Talent. Last night, he was helping his mates out, filling in for a sick drummer in the band Larger Than Life. But tonight, he's back solo, ready to headline his own act and show Australia what he's worth.
Ready to go and rock Australia?
Yeah.
All right, mate, go get him. Have a ball. Show us what you got.
Back today with another band.
The other day I was playing pop.
Right.
And I'm playing my real style.
Rock. Your real style, rock.
Yeah. Oh.
I really like you, and I think you're extremely talented, and I feel for your next-door neighbours and your parents.
Because I don't even have next-door neighbours. Oh. They moved out because they hated us so much.
I totally get you, because that's what happens over at my place as well.
Oh, it's a yes from me, Danny.
Yeah.
It's three yeses. We'll see you next time, mate.
So Jagger heads home, one step closer to becoming Australia's youngest rock star.